Hello CIS scholars, welcome to this session. Kids, today we will do some addition sums from the student book exercise from chapter 7, more addition and subtraction. So let's start. Add the following 25 plus 11. So kids, first we had to add the numbers in the ones place, right? 5 plus 1 and it is 6. Kids, you know the addition fact. When we add 1 to any number, the sum is the next number. So the next number of number 5 is 6. So 5 plus 1 is 6. Now let's add the numbers in the tens place. 2 plus 1 and the answer is 3. Then after number or the next number of number 2. So 25 plus 11 is 36, 36. 34 plus 23. Let's add 4 plus 3 first. For that, stretch out 3 fingers, okay, and start counting after 4. 5, 6, 7. So 4 plus 3 is 7. After that, add the numbers from the tens column. 3 plus 2. So kids, stretch out 2 fingers and start counting after 3, 4, 5. So 3 plus 2 is 5. So our answer is 5, 7, 57. 41 plus 17. Let's add first 1 plus 7. And the answer is 8, which is the next number of number 7. Now let's add the numbers from the tens column. 4 plus 1 and the answer is 5. So 41 plus 17, the answer is 5858. 49 plus 30. So kids, first we have to add the numbers from the ones column. 9 plus 0, the answer is 9. Now let's add the numbers from the tens column. 4 plus 3. Kids, first stretch out 3 fingers and start counting after 4. 5, 6, 7. So 4 plus 3 is 7. So our answer is 7979. 35 plus 14. So kids, first add 5 plus 4. Stretch out 4 fingers. Now start counting after 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So 5 plus 4 is 9. Now let's add the numbers from the tens column. 3 plus 1. Answer is 4. So 35 plus 14. The answer is 4949. Now let's add these numbers. 45 plus 23. So kids, first add the numbers from the ones column. 5 plus 3. Stretch out 3 fingers and start counting after 5, 6, 7, 8. So 5 plus 3 is 8. After that, add the numbers from the tens column. 4 plus 2. Kids, stretch out 2 fingers and start counting after 4, 5, 6. So 4 plus 2 is 6. It means 45 plus 23 is 68. 60 plus 17. First add 0 plus 7. The answer is 7. After that, add the numbers from the tens place. 6 plus 1. The answer is 7. So here 60 plus 17 is 77. 71 58 plus 31. So kids, first add 8 plus 1 and the answer is, tell me what is the answer? Correct, it's 9. Now let's add the numbers from the tens column. 5 plus 3. So kids, stretch out how many fingers? 3 fingers and start counting after 5. 6, 7, 8. So 5 plus 3 is 8. It means our answer is 8989. Kids, I hope you understand this addition of 2-digit numbers. You have to practice some more addition sums and you have to complete this student book exercise in your student book. So in the next session, we will do some subtraction sums. Till then, bye-bye. Take care.